We are trying to get a fight with Cyborg.
No kidding.
Yes, so we have been in talk with her for a long time now.
Wow.
She's still with UFC. She still have two fights there. But she's very interested in doing a boxing match.
Okay.
Because we want to do the female version of a Mayweather-McGregor thing.
Oh my God, I would love that.
And, you know, she's still in contract with UFC.
Okay.
Still have two fights there. But she wants this. And she's honest about this fight.
She is. And it would be boxing.
Would be in the ring. Because she thinks, and you know, look at her.
Look
what she did against Holly Holm. And she honestly thinks she has something to do in the ring with a boxing world champion.
Right.
And you know,
you're going to teach her, are you going to teach her a lesson?
I believe I would win. But also I was extremely impressed with what she did against Holly Holm.
Right.
Her striking against Holly Holm.
Surprised you, right?
Surprised me. I was there, I saw the fight live, and I think everybody was really impressed.
What are the chances of this happening?
It's gonna happen.
It is.
Yeah, she just needs to. I think it's two more fights she has with the UFC, and then we will make it happen, and this will be huge.
This will be
the female version of Mayweather-McGregor.
I love that. I hope that happens. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate it.